This could be from Pi. Maybe he went this way. It's not like I've got anything better to go on. Have you seen a horse running loose? A dappled grey?
I have indeed. Or at least I did see a riderless horse gallop through here. It went too fast for me to be sure of the colour.
Where did you see him?
A short distance down the road, there's a brook. I was there fetching water when that horse gave me the fright of my life.
And where did he run onto?
Well, he splashed about and then ran upstream into the woods.
Much obliged.
My pleasure. Good luck in your search.
Hey, don't even think. Enough. I warned you.
No, curva. Jesus Christ be praised.
I found pie for you.
Dear God! What a relief!
Between ourselves, he was none too cheap. I don't know what I'd have done if he was gone for good. Here's something for your trouble.
Thank you. Just try not to lose him again.
We'll do our best.
So I don't think I can handle that horse.
Ha! Need some help then, do you?
Well, yes.
Try asking Vashek. For some reason, that devil horse listens to him. Then take the horse with you. Dietrich's arranged everything.
Hey! Is there something you need?
Anything else?
Somebody help me! Somebody help me!
Thank you.
Enough! Good day. I'd like to discuss the price.
Aye.
What do you say to this?
You won't convince me with that.
All right. And now?
You won't convince me with that. See now? I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Come right up! Fresh cabbage, carrots, onions, radishes, everything you need!
What do you need?
That's stolen! What are you trying on me? Get the hell out of here!
What is it? Garlic that will cure all ailments and onions that will make you cry when you cut them and cry for joy when you taste them.
What are you here for?
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Naturally.
Since it's you.
It's not worth it to me. No deal, then.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Let's have a word about the price.
Why not?
Agree?
You're a right pinch purse. No deal, then.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.